He's a cow. Oh, he's the best judge's voice for Sean Connery.
Terrific.
Do you know Doug Cameron? Yeah, he's an insurance man.
All right, all day taking pictures. Here we go. Next, for the funniest costume, receives their funniest costume and a gift certificate from New Leaf for $15. And this is Kevin Greenlee.
All right, Kevin.
Kevin Greenlee. Step back. Ooh. Hey. What are you doing
Kevin's
here for the
looking
show?
Looking good. Kevin.
Yeah,
good looking. Oh, what you got cooking? I'm not cooking something up with me.
Bravo.
Our next one is the spookiest costume. Okay, and with that, they're going to get a New Leaf $20 gift certificate. And this goes to Mark Boda. There you are, buddy.
Bravo.
Thank you very much for coming out and playing today. You get both of these things.
I know. Don't take anybody with you when you go.
Yeah. All right.
Let down and turn around and give me a wink. Set go to mix it up again.
Now I gotta get up.
I don't know that
old
Michael.
You want another picture, another photo op? We'll just hold this one like this so it looks like
coming
it.
Coming for you, Dale.
Go ahead, give me the axe on the neck. Right here. We're good. Little kids and dogs. All right, the best costume in the youth division. We have two people here, Adriana Rodriguez and Rachel Garner. And this is a gift certificate from Julie. What a nice pair. One on each side, ladies. There we are. Do you have anything, guys?
Yeah. Looking
good. They don't slice hand much thicker than this. Okay, the best costume in the adult division is awarded to Colby Carriera. Colby, yeah! Got a chicken in the bucket.
Hey, looking good.
And we have a New Leaf gift card for $20. You can go get something good to eat.
Turn that kernel there.
All right.
I got it.
We got it all in the bucket. That's it for the costumes? All right, that's it for the costumes. Let's get on to the race. All right, we're organized here. We're ready to go. We're ready to go. Okay, we've got the top males. Overall is...
How old are you?
I just had to clarify how to read the names. Gage Vickers, top male overall.
Woo, Gage! Way to go,
Gage
guys!
Gage Vickers.
Bravo!
Cool. Right here, bud.
Yeah. He was in the lead coming out.
All right, nice shot. Thanks. Good job.
Hey, Sam, hold on. Sam, more photos. More photos.
We also need to know his time.
His time was total time 19.5. He was patient at 6.25. I guess it must be a
good job. Home run. Good job.
Excellent.
Good job, honey.
Top male, Masters, John Henry. John Henry, top male,
all right,
Masters.
John. Good job.
And right here, we smile at the camera, photo opportunity. All right, thank you very much. His time was 21:35. Top female overall, Tara Carrera. For a top time of 19:43. They're done, okay. Thank you, Tara. Okay, we got top female Masters, Janice Bishop.
Thanks, Janice. Good job. Bravo.
Sammy.
Oh, time.
Yeah, that's cute, isn't it?
So I tucked down here?
Yeah.
Here? Oh,
what?
Well, I'm getting my picture.
Yeah.
Oh, you don't want that in my mouth when I'm taking a picture? Okay. It works better for me. Her time was 1943, by the way. No, I'm sorry. The top female was 26. Let me get this right. Top female master was 2641. And the top female was 1943.
Wow.
All right, male, 9 and under division. We have our top finisher is Colby Carrera at 22-22. First place. Colby Carrera. Here he comes, the colonel himself.
Way to go.
And in second place is Joseph Sane. Joseph Sane. Stay
Bravo.
Right up here on the podium here, bud. You're in the middle. There you are. There you are.
All right. Looking
and
good.
And Philip Seibel. Philip Seibel's third place. All right. And that side there.
Really great costume.
I love it.
All right, thank you very much, gentlemen. Good run.
Bravo.
All right, next in the 13 division, I have Bodie English. Bodie English. First place at 21-33, male 10-13. Next, I have second place, Liam Manley at 21-52.
Bravo.
And third place, I have Tate Ralph at 26-09.
Looking good.
First place again was Bodie English. His time is 21-33. Bodie still around? Okay, he went gone home. Okay.
Okay, I'll take it.
Got your picture? They got, you got their picture? Male, 14-18 division. We have one competitor, Darren Miller. 46-05. Darren Miller.
Way to go, Darren.
Okay, our male 19-29, Kyle Brugman at 21-33.
There you go, Kyle.
That's first place, Kyle. There he is. In second place is Derek Valise at
24-39. Way to go.
And
good
third
job.
Place is Kendall Levy at 35-28.
All right, guys. Looking good, guys.
I got the microphone now. Okay, I don't know. I can't be tough. Okay, we got male 30-39. We have Carlos Mendez at 21.50. We got Ross Quee. Okay, Ross K or QE. Bib number 487, and his total is 40-18. And third in this category is Thomas Seibel at 46-05. Oh, man. Okay, next we have male 40-49. We have Armando Ramos at 30-53, bib number 491. In second place, we have John Sane, bib 497, at 37-25. And third place, we have Scott Reed at 43-14, bib number 535.
Way to go.
Let's go take a picture.
Good job. Looking good, you guys.
We are in the division of male, 40 to 49.
That's her husband.
Yeah, 40 to 49.
Alright, terrific. Okay, male 50 to 59. We have
good job,
Lucas
Grumler
at 22-24. That's a good time. Grumler, yeah. And we have Kevin Greenlee at 23 flat. And we've got Glenn Spinario at 24, 50 to 59. What do you get?
Coming around, there he comes. Spin! Box!
And you know, we want to thank all the Rotarians who made this possible, but mostly for his tireless effort, Mr. Sam Steele up front here. Give him a hand. Yeah. He made it all happen. There you go, Sam.
All right, let's get on with the awards so people are really counted and the people have participated. All right, male 60 to 69. We have Stephen Carlson at 23.07. We have Stuart Derry at 28.11. And David Bedford at 4 hours, 23 minutes. Yeah, 32.24. What are you limping about? You're not going to be able to ski with me to keep that up. Who are we missing here? Where's Stu? Stu Gary.
Stu Gary.
He's counseling right now.
Yeah. Okay.
Picture time.
I want to thank to Steve Powell for bringing all the sound equipment here today. Yes. Our wonderful announcer, Mr. Steve Powell. He also is the singing winemaker at Tesla Fitness.
Our next category is male 70 to 79. William Dunlop is first place, and Ron Westlake. Now, Dunlop was at 23 minutes, and Westlake was at 48. Bill Dunlop.
Go, Bill.
And Ron Westlake.
Ron Westlake.
Awesome. Bill probably went out. Okay. Yeah, yeah. Okay, starting the female categories, that's awesome. Get a picture of that. That's more important to me. Females, 9 and under, division. We have Audrey Manley, bib number 471 at 31 minutes and 21 seconds. We got Uri Kathara at 35 minutes and 49 seconds, second place. And Jessica Owens at 46.47, third place.
Bravo.
You're the real winners. Thank you, girls, for coming out and running today.
Bravo.
Okay, female 10 to 13 division. I have bib number 496, Amira Sain, first place. And I have bib number 505, Alicia Seibel, at 42.11, second place.
Way to go.
It's conspiracy.
You get a lot of entries. Up on the steps, smile for the camera. All right, here we go. Thank you very much. Great job. Okay, now we have female 14 to 18. I've got Madeline Tribal Perry at 47.42 in first place. Only competitor in the category.
Bravo!
Okay, females 19 to 29. We have bib 484, Christina Ori at 21.53. Second place was Kiana Sheely at 24 minutes. And Shirley Amy at 26.
Good job.
Team 24 represents.
Woo-hoo. Good job, ladies.
I'm going to have a picture and everything. Okay, next division is female 30 to 39. We have Dayana Sundar at 26.43. I have Kate Wiley at 29 and Lindsay Dyer at 32.
Excellent. Way to go.
Okay. Oh, here she comes. Here she comes.
All right, Lindsay.
She was inviting in all those great snacks we have over here.
Way to go, Lindsay. Yeah.
Good job, ladies. Thank you very much.
Good idea, Jay. Meet this here.
Sorry, a little administrative things. Got a course out there that's got to be picked up, so thank you for your patience. Where was I? I was looking at females 40 to 49. I have bib number 493, Elena Renoff, at 23.45. I have second place for Sarah Holtzclaw at 23.51. And third place is Marie Galut at 24.33. All right, thank you very much. I have females 50 to 59. We've got Anna Christensen, bid number 436, at 27 minutes. I have Teresa Hicks, bid 456, 28.23.
Bravo!
And Nora Benjamin, at 32.37.
Good job, Teresa!
Lenora. Okay. All right. Thank you very much, ladies, for coming out.
Way to go.
50 to 59 division.
Very nice.
Am I right? No, I just did that. Right. 60 to 69 division. I've Vaughn Greenlee with a time of 38 minutes. Millie Seibel turning up the course, 47 minutes. And Jeanette McKelly. Janet McKelly. Old friend of mine, 50 minutes.
Woo! Super Millie! Bravo! Bravo!
Thank you very much for coming out, you guys. In our last category, Elizabeth Harris. What a great category. Thank you for running 70 to 79. And we've got a 28 minutes.
Bravo.
Splend, eat your heart out.
Bravo. Way to go.
Okay, that takes care of our awards today. I want to thank all of you for coming out and enjoying our event. Now, over at the Dalbell High School in the playground there, we have kids events for kids 2 to 8 years old, and that's going on starting, what about, yeah, right now. So, you know, little kids, there's events over there for them right now. We want to thank you. The Little More Rotary Club would like to thank you. And Steve, do you have that list of our sponsors? Yeah. I really want to thank our sponsors for helping us put this event on. Without their help, I'm dead in the water. So we have The Independent, and we have Kaiser Permanente. They were major sponsors. I really thank them for helping us along here. And then we have 24 Hour Fitness and Image Setters and Jack Mills DDS, New Leaf Community Markets, and San Felipe. Those were our second level sponsors. Those are gold medal or bronze medal sponsors. And then we have our kid sponsors, Real Food Bay Area, the Tri-Valley Conservancy, Wells Fargo Bank, and Bay Commercial Bank, Isings, Culligan Water Service provided all the water in route. And then we have Goza Gear, made all your fine t-shirts, Livermore Valley Tennis Club, My Kids Dentist, Roots and Radicals, and Sandia Laboratory Federal Credit Union. And then we'd like to also thank this year's president, J.R. Romero, for his contribution, and Tri-Valley Auto Body. And thank you for coming out today. We'll see you at the second annual Rotary Community Spirit Run next year. Thank you very much.
Woo! Thank you, Sam.
I loved your cartwheels. Very cool cartwheels. Thanks for coming out and running. Bye-bye.